Langley had a house on Fifth Avenue. It was a brownstone block with a third floor view. He saw the whole wide world through a magpie's eye. Took home a million things he would walk right by. Langley had a house on Fifth Avenue. His brother Homer was blind and paralyzed. 100 oranges a week would bring back his sight. Through the bundles and the boxes that were stacked as deep as the love between two brothers, Langley watched his keep. His brother Homer was blind and paralyzed. They withdrew from the world when the parents died. And when Homer got sick, Langley only came out that night to sift and forage through the garbage for food and water, things to salvage, umbrellas and an old X-ray machine, a dozen grand pianos and a rusty spring, 111 tons of other things. Said they had a palace that was filled with gold. In the spring of 47, the police came out to check up on an anonymous tip they got. Soon the brothers were the talk of the neighborhood. In a booby trap that he had engineered. Need 30 years of daily papers and a leaking roof. Crawling through a maze of tunnels, he made Browner proof to protect him and his brother from their greatest fears. Among the rubbish and the relics he had saved for years, and just in